next video, my friend, we're gonna be doing a challenge video. So
yeah, about cars. So like, we're gonna only get eliminations doing... of cars.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the rules are: you have
no
to
shooting.
Eliminate them with cars. Yeah, no shooting. You have to eliminate cars. One of the rules I think is suitable. It's fine. You're allowed off-road or normal tires. Okay.
So, yeah, you can have heels, you can have heels, mats, ammunition, even though you're not going to use it, and other stuff. You can still build, but you can't shoot or anything. You can't throw grenades either. You have to get a kill on a vehicle.
Yeah, it's going to be a challenge, guys, but I bet we can do it, okay?
Uh-huh.
I've got inspiration, let's do it. My first ever challenge, so please, I might be a little rusty.
Alright, let's do it. Come on, Marley, we got this.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
If we die, no hate, please. Just no hate. Just go with it, okay? We die, we die. Go with it. No
Okay, so guys, we are both recording this video. So yeah, go check out Dream 2.0. Link in description. So yeah, but this is basically like, if you go check out his one, it's basically this one.
Go and also, but, like, for me, different perspectives. I am friend. I'm filming online. Go and support Flip001. He does some really cool Minecraft tutorials and some Fortnite
stuff.
Link in the description for his channel.
I've got 5 subscribers over the last 28 days. Guys, Marley, look at me. I am on a beanbag.
Nice. I can't get that, I don't think.
Yeah, you have it, don't you?
I might actually be able to if I just do all my tips, but I don't really feel about doing that. Also, guys, yes, you'll probably think, well, this kid's got nothing, but on my, I do have a second account, this is PS4.
Yes, he has a second account on his Nintendo Switch, and he's like level 112, it's sick.
Our best bet, because as we know, I'm not sure if you know this, but I think, I've noticed a damage change with tyres. Guys, comment down below if you know, but I think with off-road tyres, it might be more damage. So if we go catty, because Riley, we're on it. We can destroy tires around the place that give us tires. So if we get an off-road car each, then it should do a lot more damage because you have to maintain speed. So please comment down below if you know. Alright, let's get it. First challenge ever.
Remember to hit that thick if it's red. Yeah. If it's red, that means you haven't subscribed. Let's get into the game. Even though it's really late and I'm almost landing. I've messed up my drop.
Sub. If you don't want to sub, please think to leave a like. Please.
Yeah. No, if you don't sub, think of all the children out there with no hearts. I don't know why I said that. I just
it's
the first thing that came to mind.
We are children, so we need all the help we can get. Okay, guys.
Yeah. FaZe High Sky. Sorry, I think he's like 12. He's a child. Yeah, he's got like a million subscribers.
Am I allowed to use Harpoon Gun for fish? Only for fish.
Yes, only for fish. Though.
No, I need a car.
And for destroying builds, I do not like primal shotguns. I prefer pumps and makeshifts.
Right, I've got a car, buddy. Let's do it.
Ouch. Sorry, I was taking a pillow off me. It feels weird without a pillow on my back.
Yeah, guys, I'm not the best at the game.
I'm just putting a pillow on my back. The blooming frame from my bed is freezing.
Yeah, guys, please don't judge my gameplay. So I might get a kill, depending on
If I was a great editor, I would have shown the perspective of Marley, but I don't know how to do that because I don't have blooming
Just check out my channel
because I don't have a lot of money. Well, I don't have any money.
Okay, I'm about to get my first kill. I'm about to get it.
Oh, what is better, a pump or a makeshift?
Did I get it? Riley, I got my first kill with the challenge, let's go.
Oh, nice. Gun goes revolver.
Dude, I need to
need these weapons. I'm here
really
collecting.
Warm.
I'm here collecting weapons. Need them.
I know this guy's a bot, but he's the bot. But oh god.
Who?
I need this Midas. He's just swinging.
Yeah.
Well, guys, please don't judge me my gameplay. I'm not. This guy.
That's Pog.
This guy's actually doing damage to my car. This is unacceptable.
I need. I've got enough tires.
Oh, I killed him. No, I nearly killed him. Oh, no, he did one damage. No, what spark though? I cannot move.
I need off-road tires.
Oh, no. Dude, don't worry. I got you. And I have to get him.
Come on.
I just got my...
second score. Oh, nice. Prevalent. Prevalent with really big tires. Marley, you like my car? You like jazz? You like jazz? I can turn on the radio and find...
But I'm stuck, Riley, help.
Oh. No, right. you can suffer.
Righty.
Yep, please don't hit my car.
I want to show you something. Look, if around these bits are tires. Well, never mind. Okay, there are certain tires you break.
I'm just weighing on my car.
Riley, please, it's a YouTube video. I can move it. Also, Riley, even though we don't need ammo, open the big ammo crates. They give,
because I still open chest ammo crates and even the chonky ammo crates, because they give XP, don't they?
Yeah. And they give shields.
Watch it. Okay. Oh! I didn't know they gave them! Wait, hold on. Just grab a lot of tires. Yeah, just grab a lot of tires.
You have a ton of tires. That's the strat, right? It's all...
Yeah, because I'm like... Oh! I thought, you know, like the buck and Fortnite? I mean, Minecraft. I thought about this thing where you throw like tires down and then you jump down and then like if your build gets destroyed you land on the tires.
Okay. And then Riley, I've made a conclusion, only the chunky tires give them to you. Riley.
What are you saying?
Look.
Hold on.
Look, fruit boxes. Oh, fruit boxes give you health. They give you a ton of health.
Oh, sorry,
I'm gonna grab these. I'm gonna grab these coconuts.
Here, I'll have one.
What about these?
I need to. Oh
yeah.
Drink
this. Guys, like if you think we'll win, please.
Yes, please do.
Right, Riley. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay. My kill's got this. Okay, Riley. If you can drive me to like where good cars is, like a whiplash, that'd be great. Just a whip.
Blank.
You're a great Uber driver, I paid good money for this.
Yeah, you did pay money for this
Uber, and it's going horrible.
Okay, let's just flip this over.
There you go.
I can't unlook.
So guys, if you want to see each one of our perspectives, please go to
Because I've got the pepper.
If you want to see both of the perspectives in the gameplay, go to each one of our channels and then you'll find them.
Yeah. Paul Reed! Oh no. No. What?
Impulses.
What's this my car doing?
I'm good for escaping. What? Yes, guys, I'm the best player in the world. I'm not the worst either, so that's good. Whiplash, I got a whip. Mate, I got a whip.
No!
It's so annoying.
Well, the fact that the giant stone just destroyed. Let's go! You know it's baby ninja. Why? Heck! Imposter among us!
Hey, yes.
And that's the imposter. Why? Because I don't want to be murdered.
Let's go!
Ready?
Alright guys, as you probably know, these things are like a boat, so let's go off the cliff! 360! 360!
No. Oh, 360!
Look, I've got a challenge, and I'm gonna just pick that up, why not?
Well, hold on, I wonder if you can climb this. Oh my god, wall ride by the- Oh no! Stupid
Spider-Man. Comment Spider-Man cards.
What you could boost with any vehicle, I don't know why.
Comment in
where are you? How did you get up there?
We went up the wall. Oh Riley, this is bad.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this.
One low fuel. I need to get over the
main. I've got pretty decent fuel, I guess.
Okay, what is it? Riley.
I could do that!
Oh
my gosh, skipped
all that. What NPC? I'm gonna actually. No, I haven't got. Yeah, I think I have the.
Oh, Rex is here.
Well, by the way, guys, if you notice that I do any damage in this video and I don't shout it out, just tell me and I'll say we failed because I'm.
Why are you carrying weapons anyway?
Oh no, just so people can't get them. Anyway, so basically, if you see me do any kind of damage or Riley, No! Comment down below if you see us do damage.
Go away, because I cannot kill you. Can I? Can I kill a boar?
As long as with the car, then yeah.
I'm just gonna. Okay, I don't want to start a fight with a bloody animal.
No.
Okay, I am anyway though. Where are you running? Why? No, it's a person. That's why it's running.
No.
My tire's just destroyed.
Run over. Oh no, I'm dead. GG boys. Been great.
GG.
GG. No, it might not be GG. It might not be GG.
Well, it is GG.
Yeah, it's
definitely GG.
GG. There's nowhere I get these kills. Guys, smash like I think I can do this. No, no, my
it's
GG.
It's GG's.
Yeah.
Okay, like little separate challenges and videos. Let's just wait for mine to start building. Okay, and so I've decided that we're gonna be like doing, well, little mini challenges in one. So, that should be pretty cool.
So it's the one gun challenge. Okay, we're allowed to pick up
one chest.
One gun though. Yeah, one chest.
We can pick up ammo, mats and heal. Not heal, wait. Yeah, we can pick up ammo. And heals, just not okay. No grenades or weapons, because grenades.
Yeah, nothing that can do damage. We're allowed to pick up
yes,
weapons.
Yes, apart from the things you get out of a chest.
Guys. Should we just drop there?
What's popping? Where are we going, what? Lazy? Oh, okay.
Yeah, sorry, it's gonna be.
It's like right, I'm guys, just praying I get a shotgun. I'm not a revolver or pistol.
Guys,
if I get a pistol, then I'm blooming screwed!
Guys, I know what you'll think. Yeah. Yes, oh yeah, you two are making it way too easy to pick up hills. But we are just kids, we're not like fresh. We don't stick to like the same charge, okay?
Yeah.
So, just gonna have to go with it. Oh, Jesus, Wally.
Oh.
I'll go for the top.
Well, I landed with somebody. Oh, okay, this is my.
I'm Scrooged. Never mind, I'm not Scrooged.
Okay, for the last step, please be good.
I got a makeshift AR.
Oh, for God's sake!
What did you get?
I got an SMG.
Oh, that's not.
I mean, that's alright.
I got this.
I mean, oh, I even got a tire out of it. I mean, that was alright. I mean,
you good?
Oh, fudge. Okay.
Oh no.
Yes, this challenge is gonna be annoying. It's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Be careful, man.
Tom, what type of name is that? Tom in a towel. Tom in a towel. Tom in a towel.
Comment low in the comment section. Comment low.
Yeah.
Wait,
like and subscribe for free candy.
Oh, crap. You know what,
hello,
money.
Mate. Hello,
watch
mate.
Money. Yes,
what are you doing down
fresh.
Here, mate?
I have this for you.
Okay.
Oh, great. A shotgun that we can't even pick up.
Oh, I'd love to pick that up.
But we can't, because we screwed ourselves.
I'd love to get that kill, but...
No, we're dead, Wiley. The challenge is over. The challenge is over. The challenge is over.
Okay, yes, you were right. Okay, okay, the one house challenge is next, so, yeah, let's just,
Guys,
yeah, let's just get into that. Oh, wait, what you got to say?
Yeah. When we end it, if we don't complete it, I think we're just gonna have to establish that after a challenge. We're just gonna do it.
Yes, that's what we're gonna do, guys. Okay, so let's get right into it. Back into the no house, back into the one house only challenge. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna well, only allowed to loot one house. And yeah.
One house,
where are we going?
Is it one house each or not? Wiley?
Sos.
Alright, so is it one house each?
Yeah, one house each.
Okay.
I get one light.
Let's do our best bet. You know,
yes. Okay. I know where to go.
forgive my controls, I've been playing Apex a lot and the controls are very different, so I'm kind of it was R1 of Apex.
You also better not go to the bunker chest house, because that's where I'm going.
Hopefully. if Wiley gets Apex, maybe, possibly,
we'll do
Apex
some of that. I've gone on quite a lot of Apex ones, but I just don't record. I didn't record them because that was when I first got my PlayStation. And I didn't have to record them.
Glider. I didn't know that.
I'm a slurp clock.
I know, but I didn't know there was a glider.
Oh, Nick did that. Actually. I didn't know that.
I'm going for the chunky house, dude.
Oh my god, please put no one in
here.
Oh, I'm done. I'm done. This is the one house challenge, and somebody's storming my house. Okay, great. I've got an SMG in the roof. Wait, hold on, this person looted the house, so if I kill this person, that means I get his loot, sort of, because it was in this house.
Yeah. Okay, let's make that a rule. Dude, this guy, stop being so good. No, you really did not just lose to me like that. Should we? No, right. I'm not sure if we should make that a rule.
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, guys, can I step aside? If we lose, if we lose one of the challenges, we're gonna keep re-rolling until we get each one, okay, guys? Just please establish that we're not the best, so we're not fresh, so we're not gonna stick to our word. I haven't even moved this house yet, that's the saddest part. I kinda wanna come and get you. Riley, can it count if I remember this house? Oh my god.
Okay, should we do the one house only challenge again one more time? Because that one was a bit scuffed since people stole our houses.
You know what? I'm not even going to end the recording, Riley. I'm just going to keep going. Guys, we're going to try it a couple more times, okay?
Yes,
I can. And can I say, both of us are only kids. It would mean a lot to us if you would sub the 4001 and my channel.
Yeah. Right, let's get straight into the no house challenge again. Okay, let's get into it. Only loot this. Wait, I just thought of something. If we go lazy, what about the house which is connected to the other house? What does that mean?
Oh, we shared the last time.
No, the one in lazy.
These two. Oh,
yeah, that
sneaky.
One. I mean, we could go
sneaky.
There. You get a house and I get a house, but we share the underground loop.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, we could just go somewhere else.
No hate. We are not Mr. Fresh Asian, we don't do things like he does, okay? We alter the rules a little bit.
We're only kids.
Some of these challenges for me, some of the challenges that I pick, are gonna be inspired by Fresh, because I feel like he's a very committed dude for doing the rules.
Where are we going? We're going lazy, challenges. Are we?
Two basement houses.
There we are.
I play too much Apex.
We've gotta get there before anyone else does.
Oh god damn, we might be screwed. I feel like Riley. I feel like we should try this more than twice. I feel like this could be our chance. We get a shotgun. Wait, does it count if it's in the area? Because you've got a doghouse chest.
Yeah, fair point.
No.
But I wouldn't say it's inside the house.
No. Riley, help.
Ooh.
I might have to come over to you. I might have to grab your doghouse.
Yes.
Got a weapon.
I mean, but no, that means
I'll
like
grab,
the one chest.
I'll grab the doghouse and then I'll go and loot mine once I got the guy out of it, okay? And then I'll go and loot mine. That's right.
I mean, still, like, people who are actually doing a challenge, I mean, they would say no, can't do that, but
I haven't got a weapon.
I mean,
okay,
kill.
I can loot this house now. Yeah, so that's fine. Okay, wait, I'm not taking that loot.
I've got pizza for two.
No, he looted the whole Riley. Sad face. I've only got a primal rifle.
I've got a revolver and a bow. And an
dude,
SMG.
We're screwed.
I didn't even get a shotgun. That really
is
very.
Leave like.
Yeah, please. One like it will get the win. One like it because one prayer that Fortnite mobile will come back. I'll wait. My full loadout. I got a shotgun.
Actually, just press 2 points. Code.
Wait, we can. Wait.
Here,
no, we can't.
Here.
We
someone
can't even get more heals. We have. We can get more ammo and mats though, but we can't get more heals.
We're
so we gotta make do with the ones we have.
Oh no! I've only got one mini.
Pistol. I've got two med kits.
Dude. Oh, that's good. I've got one mini.
Yeah. God, and I finished him.
So
okay,
can we
can take.
Mids?
Yes, Oh, that means I'll have to.
Guys, like I said, we don't do it.
Wait, hold on.
No hate, no hate. Okay, we don't do it like fresh. We just alternate.
I mean, how about we just like we're allowed to pick up heels because I feel like that's what fresh would have done.
Yeah,
and I think Laser Beam's One House Challenge was made in 2018.
Hmm.
Oh,
let's go, Ryan. We can do this.
Let's get the win.
We can, guys. One loot equals one prayer for us, okay?
Guys, I'm the one lucky one prayer that will actually get this win. Because we're not worthless. You believe in us. Right? Okay, it's a gamer, guys, as Fresh once said, there's a gamer on me, okay, there's another gamer on me, he came out round in a Lambo, watch out, he's one right there, oh, he's cracked, he's a piece control car, he's zero, so
what?
Zero, yeah.
What
is this? No! Okay, let's get to the next game while we decide what challenge is next, okay, next game, everyone,
wait.
Because I don't have a USB device.
Right.
Anyway,
right.
Okay, we
so
are doing
3, 2, 1, record.
I've already started.
Right. Hey guys, me and my friend Riley, we're gonna try the one gun rarity challenge. It's kind of confusing to think about. What we're gonna do, whatever gun rarity we get is the only heals and gun rarity we can use. So if I get a leg from my first gun, then I've got to use only ledges.
But what about heels?
Yeah,
yeah, I'm just gonna find a chug jug off spawn.
Right, where are we dropping? Should we?
No, I've just gone to orchard. I actually dropped out.
I'm dropping there. I'm probably gonna die. Right, so
I'm going here because I actually dropped out.
Green. I'll never be 100, 100, 100 green. Right, come on, Riley. I'm actually gonna come with you because I'm probably gonna die. I died way too many times.
Wait, if I get purple, that means we can go around looking for them ice chests. And then that means we can get slurpfish out of them.
I
that's better. Okay, I don't have any shield.
I won't have any heals though. Oh. This is like some
I can't
mythic,
pick that
like,
up. No, oh, I'm gonna chest yet. Oh!
No, I can't use that. It was an arm chest. I've got some chest guys.
Well, I can only use greens.
No, because you're only missing out on big quads, aren't you? And it's not too bad. I still get a shot though. I need a chest so I can pick my rarity guys. Comment down below because we can get the favorite from those hands if you got deals.
A pepper. Oh, me wanting to pick up that primal, but I can't.
Oh, jeez, what did I just do that? Comment down below if I'm a bot. Comment I'm a bot if in below if you think I am. Right, I've got a chest on me. Can I open this? What is this? What am I doing?
What have you got? What have you got? Purple?
Oh, there's a default. There's a default. This default was just chilling, mate. I need your help. This default was just chilling on the stairs with Jonesy. It looks so funny. He jumped.
How? What is he doing?
I'm not
that shot.
That's what I'm wondering.
They say he had a green pump.
Dude.
Oh.
Nice. He had some kind of pump.
Whoopsies! My finger slipped. Oh, whoopsies! My fingers. Oh yes! He had a green pump. What? Oh wait, me realising that I can't upgrade the pump, so then I got overexcited because I thought I was able to get a blooming
I hate my life.
What? Let me see what you got, hold on. No! No!
Come an F in the chat.
Can we get an F in the chat for Molly?
Oh, sorry, I'm stuck in the purple. Oh, wait, help. I'm stuck. Dude, I'm so unlucky. I want to try and get a kill with it though. Also,
okay,
I need these ice things.
That I'm holding grenades.
Me realizing that the only meds I can get are slurp. I need a harpoon.
What the fudge? Oh wait, you can have these, can't you?
Look at that. Wait, what?
Wait, hold on, what about crafting? Let's say that you, particularly you.
Wait,
I found a blue recycler.
I'm wondering, can I upgrade to purple?
Where do we upgrade weapons? Is there anyone like near us we can upgrade weapons from?
I'm not sure if Christina does.
No, she doesn't. She has like consumed peppers and hires a teammate or like.
She's used to some.
Oh, yes! That's what
I'm. Guys, don't care. I'm not going to cut out like part of the video where I use the
I'm gonna edit loads of it.
Riley, I need 6 mechanical parts so I can make a purple spaz.
6?
Guys,
oh,
You probably think, yeah, that's not 200 IQ, that's just me. Like,
I mean, let's just make it official that like, you can carry, like, tires, because, like, we're not going to kill anyone with them, are we?
Nah. And another one.
Got a ball, I don't want another one.
We can't damage with them. I won't cut yeah, any of this out, so sorry that I haven't cheated.
I mean, I've got to edit it.
Upgrade. Like, actually, I'm going to try and get 6 mechanical parts back of a spaz. And then I'll be
mean, I have not got a blooming
Wait, if I get
12, I have not got a single
blue on me.
I
can make a star and a spaz. Bro, can I leave my
car? Why would you destroy that car?
I'm sorry, I need it.
Listen, I love that
car. Can I use my guns on the car?
Well, I guess. Because you're not damaging any person, are you? If someone comes in, I'll fudge.
I can make a spaz.
Okay. There's a mechanical part in fire. Oh, that's a bear.
Oh, I didn't know bears were important.
No, it's a car.
I know.
Who are you shooting?
I'm shooting at a car to get more mechanical parts. I need 6 more, and then, guys, do you reckon we could...
Leave me.
Oh, wait, watch out. I've got a purple spaz, though, so I'll be able to deflect them. Not deflect them, but I'll be able to... Oh, no, this is bad.
Okay, me thinking I'm big brain, but I'm going to go down and... Get behind this car.
Oh my god, no! Guys, I hate Fortnite, guys, just getting that clear. Okay, bye guys. I'll be back before... Wait, why am I... Here's the thing, Riley.
Right, let's go into the next challenge. Whoa, let's try and think of one. Yeah, Riley. Let's just think. Good at doing, yeah. 5 second salute challenge. I've got an idea of what after this
house.
As well.
We're gonna be going to a house as soon as we get into the house. Okay, on the count of 5, and as soon as we count to 5, whatever loot we've got, we have to stick with. So if one of us doesn't get a weapon, we have been screwed over by Fortnite.
I'm going
so
over here.
Please leave a sub for good luck.
No, I'm just gonna glide around looking if I can find a good weapon on the floor. There's no chance we're getting a purple weapon.
No, imagine gets like a purple spaz out of the chest.
If we get a chance,
I
rainbow,
guys. Oh yeah, wait, yeah. I didn't upload it. Me and Riley, you'll see it on his channel.
Oh, no.
I haven't uploaded it.
One, two, three, four, five. Okay, that's time's up. Time up. Okay, I've got a shotgun and a bow. Okay.
Okay.
I landed at this middle island. Where are you?
Two,
here.
3, 4, 5. Guys, I hate my life. I've got a green planet. Wait, am I allowed to loot heals? Because I've got no heals.
Loot heals, like, whoa. Nah. You can,
am
I guess. Yeah, you can, like... I mean,
because
I'm not.
I've got no heals, guys. And that's going to screw me over very badly. Right, guys.
I mean,
right,
yeah, you can.
You think we'll win with this?
Yeah.
I have nothing to work with. I'm not gonna be able to do any kind of good fighting. I'm just literally gonna have like crank.
You're gonna have like heroes and
stuff.
Oh!
Stingfish.
That's a clown as well. A bit like
Big nose fish.
Bit like James. No, a bit like my dad. I'm joking. I'm sorry. Daddy, if you're watching. Yeah, I said daddy, shut up. Yeah, daddy, if you're watching this, you are a clown. I'm joking.
guys.
You know I'm joking.
Only the best YouTube content from us. Only the best.
We are better than Logan Paul and KSR. We're better than the Sidemen. I bet my dad is so proud of me.
Can I say, even if I don't get subs, this has been fun. Even if I don't get subs. So,
This has been really fun.
This, I thought this guy was Naruto running. Oh no, I picked up the pump. Damn it.
Are you trying to?
I nearly just died.
Oh.
Yeah, it's me again. Sorry, anime girl.
Nice. Ooh! Hold on. Can we, like... Oh, I can't upgrade anything. What was that for? You trying to kill me? Oh, did that damage you? Did that damage you? You trying to kill me?
Guys, comment F in the chat because that was karma. I'm not even mad because get away from my floppy app.
We're
gonna be making a series together on this, I think. I think we're gonna
be like a giant series. Expect like two videos a week or something. Yeah. Three videos if not.
You guys don't know this, but me and Riley are best friends and we feel like we
I am not friends with you anymore, I'm joking. What?
Imagine that. What just happened to you? No, imagine
that
happening in the video, me and you just
fall
out.
Yeah.
For bad
forever!
Oh, I'm probably gonna cut the part of my video because I'm not sure I know what's all that. We should do a video where trolling James, like... Nah, that'd be kind of toxic, but still, it'd be kind of fun. Reaching for heroes.
Ah, crap.
You know what? Wait, Riley.
Do you want the boat? What is going on here?
Just create a bomb. Yeah, a bomb.
What is going on here?
The bomb.
Oh my god, you watched too much X2 Twins and stuff like that. You watched too much Lachlan.
No, that's not even X2. Yes, I do watch X2, but...
Oh my god. My god. Oh, look where the cuttlefish is and then look where my legs are.
Cut that out.
No, I'm just gonna move. Hey, cuttlefish, how you doing? I mean...
Oh, what?
Unless you have it in your inventory.
Oh my god. I killed him. Oh my god, I just got absolutely laser beamed. Oh my god, Jarvis on a second account. If you hit me, I can do a lot of damage. Oh, get me. Carry me.
I'm sorry, Mally, you're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
I'm sorry, but you are going to die. Oh.
Pick me. Beautiful.
Okay, that's here you go.
Okay. Only the best quality. And
come on.
Right. There.
Run away.
No, I'm creating my bomb.
No, run away! Marley!
What? I see him.
Just run away then! Just what am I telling you to do? Yeah. I told you to run away! Just come away.
I'm dying.
Save the mini!
You're so desperate.
Oh no, they're in the boat.
They're in the boat. We're dead.
Get in this boat.
Oh shit. No! Right, this guy did not have a driver license.
Sorry. They don't know who I am. Look.
Yeah, I see that.
No!
They didn't shake me. Guys, comment F in the chat for me. We're probably not winning this. You have a blue.
I have no mats, so this is just
and a drink.
So see, this is GG.
Yeah, this guy's gonna see you.
Oh, you're gonna get 100 mats off the bat.
Okay.
You're welcome.
See you. He did not see you. Wait. Once I enter a home, do I have another 5 seconds to loot?
Well, I guess because you'll literally spawn with one weapon. Well, that means you'll have to quickly run around.
Nah. Can I do it until I get into the building?
I guess.
But direct me. I don't have to enter this.
Right. Go! One.
Wait. I'm not even in. Look, as long as I don't touch the ground, I'm fine.
There. No, you're in the building. Right. One, two, three.
No.
4, 5. Okay, you can have that chest since you opened that at the last second.
I just got blue AR. Guys,
you're lucky.
Don't comment down below. This is unfair. Marley got it. Okay. Yes, Marley is my name. Don't comment down below. Yeah, Marley didn't get it. Please, it's just the game. We counted it and we. Yeah.
Oh, oh no, the Raven spoiled.
They're
back.
No, come here. Come near me. Come next to me. I'll activate Rift.
Go.
I'm sorry, Big Rain. There you go. Bye.
Biggest of the big brains. Biggest brain.
Actually, these guys can.
Oh my God, he hit me. How did he hit me?
They're gonna come across. They're coming across.
Cause look at my skin.
Yeah. Oh, I got a chicken.
Oh, I guess what? Let me in, you idiot! No, come on. Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead because this NPC won't let me in.
Oh, great. Wait, so they're there?
I'm dead.
You killed me.
They don't know where you are.
Oh. I'm a ghost. Well, right, I'm fine.
I'm a ghost.
I can clutch this. No, I can't, but, you know. Positive thoughts.
The more you know.
Oh no, there's two.
Hi, I'm a zebra. Go, hold on.
Riley? Uh-huh. GG's. Oh my God.
Oh!
No!
Miley!
Don't worry, I'm fine. No!
Ah, oh, GG. Okay, that guy killed me.
Walnut charges suck.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I'm gonna stop recording. I'll be back. Why am I saying that?
Right, next game. Yeah. What is a no looting? Okay, I'll do one for Marley first. Like, just jump out and glide. Wait. Marley, you have. Oh no, Marley has one chest only.
Oh no. Okay.
And I'm gonna spin. Right. No! Okay. No! No! Don't you! No! 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 I can't loot! No!
So your pickaxe.
No. Pickaxe. Well, I can only literally get kills with pickaxes.
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh, wait,
no, chest.
Okay, I'm just gonna remove one of the options on here.
Dude, I'm gonna
go.
Challenge sucks, guys. Rest in peace already.
Oh, pistol.
Oh no, you're dead. You're
stuck.
You can only use your.
Hold on, no, I might get banned for this. Hey guys. Hey. I tried.
Okay, let's give me this, guys.
Okay, I'm not.
Okay.
Right. I'm only done that to try and spare myself.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
right. Next game. We're gonna.
Right. There's all been one big mission video. Every time we start a new one.
Okay. Right, next one again. Let's go. Back at it again with the spin wheel. I'm gonna spin it for Marley. I'll spin it for me first, since I spun it for Marley last time. Okay, I'm spinning. Please be good. Ooh, one house for me. Oh, that's good.
What's for me? Do it.
Oh, if you get all of Pleasant Park, because that's an option. Oh no. Okay.
No.
You can only loot from bodies. So like people I kill.
I have a strat. Let's go together. You get a kill, and then
you loot the bodies. Which place has a lot of chests? Oh no, you know what?
I'm gonna have the pickaxe to have them.
Yeah. Go weeping.
You die. Guys, that's well. Not really that good. I wish Among Us was on PS4, guys, because then I could do Among Us videos. But I can't. In the club.
Because, look, I'm Big Brain, because look. One house, or one. This is huge!
Oh no!
So I'm good. Yeah, Big Brain!
Riley, I'm gonna land with you. Once you get a kill, I'm taking their loot, okay? And then
yeah, but you can't. You can only loot from bodies. Exactly. That's a bit poop. Okay, so maybe just go run around and sit. I don't know.
No, because if I'm on my own, and someone comes to fight me, I'm
sorry. Yeah, but just tell me, or run over to me. So you can still farm mats.
Yeah, I'm going to.
So it's
like,
so no one's doing that. Also, we're trying to pick up guys. I'm not cheating, guys. I stick to my word.
We will get a win trying to do this stupid challenge. Yeah, I know. I believe in us, Riley.
Yeah.
We will get at least one challenge done.
Well, that means I can't give you anything, doesn't it?
Nah, but you can get England, and then I can pick off the body, and then...
Oh, level 70!
Can we say, your first kill, I'll loot off their body, and then after, it's just my kills I can loot off, okay? Because otherwise, I'm never going
to
get a weapon.
Well, no, because you're only allowed to loot off bodies. Well, exactly. I guess, so we'll just look for dead bodies. It doesn't matter who killed it.
Because what if... You kill them. What if you kill them and then
you
I
took my
see
ammo.
It so I can? Sorry, I'll drop
sorry.
It.
Yeah. Thank you.
So I stand in front of you and get the kill. Then I can clarify that as a kill and loot off their body. And then after that, I only loot from the kills I get.
Yeah.
On
so basically, I crack them.
I have got impulses. So in case
I remember this thing from a few seasons ago, where If you, I don't know if it still works. Go our chest down to 50 HP, and then you got really OP loot. That's what Lucas told me anyway.
Yeah.
Lucas, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, but you are not cracked up Fortnite, my guy. I just caught Lucas in Fortnite.
Reveal future storm circle. Nope.
Unless I know, this one gonna want to have my chicken things for their tea, because God knows what's been on these walls. I have the worst jokes ever.
Sub if you think you've got the worst jokes ever. Lol.
Get 1,000 subscribers.
Yeah, it's like 1.2 million subs.
My goals,
no, that
yeah.
would mean
1.2.
However,
that means like
many
people wouldn't even care. That means like people wouldn't. That means like people wouldn't even care about my videos. They would have just subbed because like. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's no, because then you got no food. Guys,
oh,
like
just...
I said.
Why?
I've said this many times, but we're just kids. Please sub.
Hold on a sec. What? I just thought of something. If I killed that Sash Sergeant. That means, yeah, that, like, he would be a dead body. His weapon would be a dead body.
Oh,
but then
God.
It wouldn't really count, so, would
you
it? Can't loot that.
Do I try it? I've got floppers and stuff. What if you get him so low, then I pickaxe him?
Well... Or
no,
maybe
actually,
I just finish him. But that wouldn't really count, because it's not a dead body, like, player.
I kind of is.
Me remembering IO guards used to spawn here, me getting scared of that.
Oh, wait,
okay, me
people.
Hearing
okay.
gunshots.
Should we try or not?
No, we can't, just in case.
Okay, we're true to our word, guys. Right, let's go in there. Let's actually go in and limb these people over here. I'll hit the final blow with the pickaxe. They're bots, I think. Yeah, I think they're bots, they're up there. Yeah, they're bots.
Yeah.
I'll go for the final blow. Oh my god, that was a perfect nade. It did hit me, but still, it was a perfect nade. Oh no, that's a real player, I think.
Don't say
weaken them,
stop
and I'll go and get the finishing blow.
Oh my god, they are real
players.
Why is everyone so sweaty?
Running. I need to hit the
last blow.
Nice. Oh my god, I got a lot.
Let's go. Okay.
Yes, it counts.
Give
it
us another one in
there. It might have helped, but
well, yeah,
but
it's a dead body.
Helped,
it's a dead body.
Guys.
Dead body's
and
a dead body, isn't it?
And now, here's the rule, guys. From now on, I have to get. I
just
only loot
the
bodies I kill. Okay, that's the rules now. Because I've got some weapons.
Well, no, because like dead bodies, like you just see like dead like loot from a dead body. That means you've got a higher chance of getting like purple weapons, doesn't it?
Yeah, exactly.
If you loot from
what
bodies,
if, how do you kill the enemies get? Or is that
well,
OP?
Yeah. No, you can do it because that's from a
okay,
body.
Yes, guys. guys will probably think, oh yeah, these kids are so unfair, they don't do it right, but we're just kids.
We're only little. I'm only 11 teen. What does that even mean, 11 teen? That's just a very, like, cursed number.
Can I just comment on something? Did you just see that this shotgun right here that I'm holding just did 7 damage 3 times in a row? Did you just see that?
No, I didn't, because...
Well, yeah, but that's... anyway. Comment down below if you saw that it did 7 damage.
Comment down below if you saw me do 7 damage.
I'm not one of the YouTubers, guys, okay? I'm not... Yeah, I'm not pushing.
Guys, oh, wait, like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds, you'll don't get bitten by a spider!
Literally sorry! Literally every YouTuber that does like Fortnite news.
Hello?
Literally every Fortnite YouTuber that does Fortnite news.
Oh, wait,
so
what?
I can subscribe every cosmetic in the game.
Like and subscribe and you'll get every... No, like and subscribe again, then you'll get a million bucks. Oh, don't be like a scam! Fortunately not big and you for likes and subscribers. My headset won't get on my head. Okay, there we are.
Okay, guys, please viewers, don't unsub. I know he's kinda loud. Just go with it.
Oh, I'm sorry about like YouTubers can be loud. Is there something wrong with that?
No, I'm just saying.
Right. I think that laser beam. No, you can't pick up this bow.
Okay, listen. I've got to box myself up, I've got to close my curtains.
Oh, you just shot. Like and subscribe.
So guys, is it me or is it? It's so hard to commentate when you're a YouTuber. I feel like Riley with her.
Yeah, because like with like Fresh and that, their last game always gets a win. So that makes me think, do they actually try?
And even if I don't get a win, I'm still gonna. Yeah, I'm still.
I thought he was shooting at someone.
Oh, I can actually take that, but I'm not going to. Because like I said, guys, in my first game back video, those guns have the worst accuracy in the whole world. And I don't want that. I'm not sure about you, but I don't want to actually.
I'm sure we know where his teammate is. The sun is getting in my blooming eye.
Yes, guys.
Nice.
Oh, he had a blue pump.
Nice.
Mine did.
Right, I'm moving. Me having full green weapons. Me needs to stop.
I like the meta loot because I only loot with bodies and everybody has like really good loot.
Me needing to stop saying me.
It's like when you switch your pump back in old Fortnite, it's way more satisfying than you do now.
Yeah, I wish the old pump texture.
Also, I want the old noise back from the pump where in season 8.
Yeah. I want the old scar and assault rifle noises back. Comment down below if you want that back too.
And like the new like old assault rifle. I've watched like Fearless.
Fearless.
It sounds so nice.
I like Fearless. It's a great YouTuber.
I want to download that. Oh wait, these kids, they're fighting.
Oh wait, there's children over here. I think they found them on play area. That sounds so weird. Wait, hold on, they've got spans. So if I kill them, you can loot off their bodies, or if you kill them.
Right, here's the thing, Riley. That sounds wild so wrong. Wolf. I'm gonna
head it down. Yeah, I'm not. It says killed. A wild wolf killed someone.
No, the eight of them.
Watch out! Kid. Raptor. Someone's trying to shoot me. I'm scared.
It's just so much damage to these dudes.
Didn't they have a spaz? Oh, wait!
No, there's no spaz. Bro, I have none.
Pretty sure someone shot me.
Smash like if you think you'll win this first challenge.
Smash the like button! Or you die! Totally not clickbait! Oh my god.
Literally every YouTuber, guys. Help me. Comment down below if you think this. Is it me?
Comment down below if you're alive.
Comment down below.
No, point of POV. Marley, point of view. You're listening to me talking. Point of view, you've just seen a taxi driving. And it's quite literally over up there. Point of view, you want me to go and get him. Okay, I understand. Why? Oh, I bet he was that person in the taxi as well. Bounty accepted.
There, I've got a lot of wood.
A lot of wood. I just got 100 metal.
Give code stocks. Give code stocks.
No, no, hashtag help Kyle.
Yeah, wait, we're saying that as he's slowly dying in storm.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Like I said, type stonks in the
yeah.
chat.
Can I get a higher in the chat?
Yeah, higher. Can I get a higher in the chat, please? Yes.
Guys, let's have an E chain. I'd appreciate an E chain even if you didn't sub.
Be our first challenge video, we win instantly, get headshot sniped or like sniped in the head.
Hopefully. If we get win this game, then it might be the last one, because we've been through a lot this video. So it's only fair.
If we do get close or we're happy with one of our challenge videos, should we just do some simple gameplay? Just some playing. Like see if we get a win.
Yeah.
Like, my game's lagging. I can't loot any of this game.
I can't loot it. I can loot heals and stuff.
Okay, you have one house, didn't you?
Oh yeah. Yes I did. And I had the one weapon.
Watch out.
Why am I going over here? I thought that was a circle. Molly.
Mate, I'm fighting people.
You're gonna die. I see that now.
I see you.
Raptor, I'm not the time!
Get out of my corner.
No, I can't.
Right, he's literally, they're all one tap. That's the funny bit. Oh, I got one. I'm cracked. I can loot off their bodies, can't I?
Wait, yeah, they got pretty cool stuff.
That's right.
No, I'll go push him. Then you
no,
go
wait,
and...
I coned him. Never mind, they're in there. They're in there. Push. Comment whip.
Comment my aim sucks. Pumped him! I'm dying!
Oh wait.
Mate, God, I killed him. So come on, mate, what you I'm got? Just... What is your loot right now, by the way? What loot do you have, I meant?
Yeah, I've got pretty good loot last night. Oh no, guys, I'm gonna die. Rips.
No, you won't die. Do you have any heals?
I'm not dying. Medkit.
Oh, we're gonna die.
If I die, comment that I'm the worst player in the world.
No!
Survived. If only you could do what you can do in Apex, guys, and holster your weapon so you can run way faster. I'm fine, I'm surviving. We survived these. We win these, kids, okay? We win these. I swear it was a spaz.
I can swim.
What were you talking about earlier about someone having a spaz? Oh my god, aimbot. I'm reporting you. Look, it's just... Oh no, I'm dead. Wiley, rips. Wiley, help! What the? We've not won.
We've not won!
Okay, guys.
Okay. I think that might have been the last game.
Please subscribe.
Hope you enjoyed today's video. We'll see you in the next one. Please like and subscribe. If that button's red, please push it. I'm acting like I have over a million subscribers. Please help me. I need help. Okay. Like and subscribe for more really good content by me and Marley. Like Marley said, we're going to do like loads of challenge stuff. And, Bye.